is brought to you by Liberty University. This is Cal Thomas on WMAL. No nation can exist for long if it fails to control its borders. An estimated 290,000 illegals have poured across our southern border just since April. These include 50,000 children. There are regulations requiring vaccinations and reporting to a court for adjudication, but who thinks any of that will happen? Visit the Department of Homeland Security's webpage and see the list of those ineligible for admittance to this country when they carry a list of diseases. Can anyone guarantee these kids have been vaccinated and don't have diseases? Media reports indicate at least some are carrying disease of one kind or another. This is all about votes, of course. Democrats think they can create another permanent underclass that will be beholden to them and get their votes when they become citizens, or who knows, perhaps even before. When people in front of my house began trespassing, I put up a fence. There hasn't been a trespasser since. Build the fence before dealing with those already here. If we don't, we'll lose the America we inherited from our forebears. I'm Cal Thomas. That's my commentary on WMAL. At a time when our values and our faith are under attack, Liberty University is building a foundation to help the next generation prevail in a hostile culture. Offering classes both online and on its residential campus in Lynchburg, Virginia, Liberty University is instilling the desire in students to return America to its founding principles. Furthermore, Liberty University is training champions for Christ, strengthening their faith and challenging them to triumph in a changing world. For the sake of your children and our country, learn more online at liberty.edu/champions. Speak with